सपनों को बस्ते में रख कर चले हम, उम्मीदों के पथ पर घर से चले हम, सपनों को बस्ते में रख कर चले हम, उम्मीदों के पथ पर घर से चले हम, स्कूल 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 चले हम, स्कूल 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 चले हम, स्कूल 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 चले हम,
जी बिल्कुल। इस कोरोना काल में हम लोग अपने बच्चे को डीएवी में भेज रहे हैं और डीएवी का जो अपना व्यवस्था है, खास करके मोतिहारी में हमको देखने को मिलता है, बिल्कुल ही अद्वितीय है। इसका साफ सफाई, सैनिटाइजन क्यू और यहाँ का जो रीति रिवाज संस्कार है अपना डीएवी का, वो बिल्कुल ही अद्वितीय है। इस कारण से हम लोग डीएवी में खास करके बच्चों को भेजने में कोई दिक्कत नहीं महसूस करते हैं। बच्चे आ रहे हैं, जा रहे हैं, कोई परेशानी नहीं है और पठन पाठन भी काफ़ी यहाँ का अद्वितीय है, जिसके चलते हम लोग बच्चे को यहाँ भेज रहे हैं।
डीएवी पे पूर्ण विश्वास है और डीएवी विल प्रोवाइड ऑल द फैसिलिटीज विच द गार्जियन इज केयरिंग अबाउट दैट एंड वी होप दैट डीएवी विल प्रोवाइड ऑल द सपोर्ट इन द दिस सिचुएशन, क्रूशियल सिचुएशन। और हम लोग को कामना करते हैं कि हमारे जो भी गार्जियन और जो भी बच्चे हैं सुरक्षित हैं और हम लोग बेटर से बेटर उनको सपोर्ट दे पाएँ इस क्रूशियल पीरियड में, और डीएवी हमारे सारे बच्चों को ख्याल रखें। बस इतना ही।
सवेरे सवेरे निकले यारों से मिलने, मन थम के निकले सवेरे सवेरे यारों से मिलने, घर से दूर चले रुके से ना रुके हम, बरसी से चले बादल सा गरजे हम, सावन सा बरसे सूरज सा चमके हम, स्कूल चले हम, स्कूल चले हम, ओ से दुनिया के राज खुलते हैं, कोई आगे चलता है हम पीछे चलते हैं, दीवारों पे किस्मत अपनी लिखी जाती है, इससे हमको जीने की वजह मिलती जाती है, रुके से न रुके हम, मर्जी से चले हम, बादल सा गरजे हम, सावन सा बरसे हम, सूरज सा चमके हम, स्कूल चले हम, स्कूल चले हम, ओ
Well, friends, we are here in the 12th standard where I can see that a very senior teacher of chemistry is teaching. Let's get inside the classroom to see how the class is being conducted and how the sanitization process is being followed by the students over here. Let's get inside the classroom. Excuse me, ma'am. May I come in, ma'am?
Yes.
Good morning, children. Please be seated, children. Thank you. Ma'am, we want to know that how are you feeling after the school has been permitted by the central government to be started. So you might have been teaching online in the online process.
Yes.
So this offline process must be something different. So how are you feeling about that?
Yeah, thank you, sir. Let me first give you a big thanks, because we are observing here new normal. This is very glad and happy moment for each and everyone that to attend the offline classes, because the student as well as teacher also, and that is only due to the network problem, you know very well, and that is the thing that not going to be happen here. That's why whenever we are observing the students here, that is very good thing.
Well, the pandemic is not yet over, so what about the fear factor? Are you afraid of coming to schools, and what about the children and the parents?
Yeah, somehow, but my students, you may observe that everyone wearing their masks, and that's why this masks and the social distancing, that is essential for this pandemic situation, and everyone follows the norms, and that's why it is a good thing, and that is normal. And I think that there should not be any question of the hesitation or that is, you may say that students are afraid for that thing, because everything is maintained very well.
What is your message to the parents who do not want to send their children to school? They are concerned about the sanitization process or the other arrangements made by the school. So what is your message to the parents?
Well, it's my request to all my parents that you send your word very, there is no problem in the school, because we teacher and our principal maintaining each and every norms which is required in this situation. That's why anyone, a student that can attend the school very well and no problem, I think so.
Thank you, madam. Thank you very much for talking to us. Well, friends, we are here in the 10th B, and let's get inside the classroom. We can see that the teacher is teaching there. Let's see how the arrangement is there inside the classroom. Welcome. Excuse me, sir. I'm a sir. Good morning, children. Please be seated. Well, friends, I can see that there is a very senior teacher of CSDB Public School Motihari, Honorable Sri Ravindra Kumar, sir. He is a teacher of social science. Let me have interaction with sir. Sir, first of all, how are you feeling after the school has been permitted by the central government to start after a big gap of 10 months?
Very nice, sir. Very nice. Really, after a long break, we all are attending the school and we are among the students. And it is very nice to attend the class. After a long, long time, we all are imparting some important informations that would be very much beneficial in the interest of students, because it is very well known to us that during the gap, we all were not interacting with our students, and online class was not so much effective. So at this juncture, we all are fulfilling.
Well, sir, some of the parents are pretty concerned or afraid because the corona pandemic is not yet over. So what is your message to the parents who do not want to send their children to school?
My clear-cut message to all the parents that they should be quite comfortable. They should not be worried about our arrangement. Our school is very much conscious, and we all are taking entire precautions to avoid such type of difficulties of this pandemic. Our school management is very much anxious, even our teachers, and we all are taking all precautions. So once again, I would like to give the message to the parents that their children are very much safe and sound in my school. They don't care about it.
And final question to you, sir. The central government has taken the decision that the board examination will take place from 5th of May to 10th of June. Is it good in the interest of the students?
Certainly, sir. Certainly, it is a big step. It is a milestone. That it was the complaint of the parents as well as the students that we have not got sufficient time for preparation. So at this juncture, the school is engaged in conducting offline class, and during this period, a student will use maximum, optimum use of this time, and they will be very much prepared to give the examination. So it is a wise decision of the central government to conduct the exam in the very first week of May.
Thank you very much, sir, for having a very nice interaction with us. Thank you very much. Thank you.
करीब 10 महीने के बाद स्कूल खुला है. इस स्कूल खुलने पर बच्चों को देख करके मुझे काफ़ी प्रसन्नता महसूस हो रही है.
वेल फ्रेंड्स, वी आर इन द 10th जी. इन दिस वी कैन सी अ वेरी सीनियर टीचर ऑफ सो सीएसडीबी पब्लिक स्कूल मोतिहारी, ऑनरेबल श्री केन मल्लिक सर इज टीचिंग देम बायोलॉजी. सबसे पहले सर, आपको कैसा महसूस हो रहा है 10 महीने के बाद बच्चे आपके सामने हैं?
ये तो बहुत ही अच्छी बात है और बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. इतने दिनों से हम लोग ऑनलाइन क्लास में थे, लेकिन ऑनलाइन क्लास में मेहनत करने के बावजूद भी वो सेटिस्फैक्शन नहीं हो रहा था जो हम अपने बच्चों के लिए क्या कर पा रहे हैं. और अभी अगर बच्चे सामने आए हैं तो उनका जो भी डाउट है वो हम आसानी से क्लियर करते हैं. उनके साथ हम उनके सामने उनका 1-to-1 जो प्रॉब्लम है उसको भी सॉल्व कर पाते हैं. और अगर उनका प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व करते तो ये हमारे लिए बहुत खुशी की बात है सर.
आधे बच्चे आज आ रहे हैं, आधे बच्चे कल आ रहे हैं, तो ये कितना मुश्किल है टीचर के लिए इसको चॉकआउट करना?
कोई मुश्किल नहीं है सर, हमें तो वही काम करना है. हमने उसी तरह से रूटीन फ्रेम किया हुआ है और उसके हिसाब से जो आज आते हैं वही सेम चीज़ कल पढ़ाना है. एक तो पहले का शुरू का 10 मिनट हम उनके डाउट के लिए लेते हैं, उसके बाद जो हमने कल पढ़ाया हुआ है बस उसी चीज़ को अगले दिन उनको भी पढ़ाते हैं, तो पूरा बैलेंस हो जा रहा है सर. इससे कोई दिक्कत नहीं होती है.
So here is one more class, that is the B section of 9th standard. Let's come into the classroom and see how madam is teaching. Yes. and how the students are maintaining the social distancing. May I come in, madam?
Yes, sir.
Good morning, children. Please be seated. Sorry for interruption, madam. We can see that you are teaching mathematics coordinator. First of all, tell me, how are you feeling after being into the classroom after a long time?
Yes, sir. After this pandemic situation, since the school was closed for a long time, and now this school has opened and the students are back to school, we are very glad to see them. And we will try our best to complete the syllabus in time so that the students should not suffer. Okay, thanks.
There was a lot of hiccup while opening the school. Do you think that the government of India has taken a very good decision to open the school?
Yes, sir. Definitely, he has taken a good decision. And the students, we are calling the students following the SOP norms. You can see the classroom that they are sitting in a gap and following all the norms. They are using the mask and sanitizers also. And we are dealing with them nicely.
So is it something very difficult for the teachers to maintain proper distancing, or they all are well trained and aware of these facts?
Yes, sir, definitely the students are well trained since the school was closed and they are following all the news and listening on the news, and through that they came to know what norms they should follow to keep distance, social distance.
Well, thank you, madam. So well, friends, we are here in the 12th A of CIDB Public School Motiari, where I can see that the teacher is teaching probably mathematics. Let's come into the classroom and see how the classroom is going on. Excuse me, sir. May I come in, sir?
Yes.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, children. Well, children, please be seated. So friends, as you can see that this is the 12th A of CIDB Public School Motiari. With me here is Barma, sir. Narayan Kumar Barma, sir, a very experienced teacher of mathematics. He is teaching mathematics of 12th standard. So let's have a chat with Barma, sir. Sir, how are you feeling?
I feel very well, sir, because India government has taken very good decision, sir. And my all students are very happy, sir.
Okay, thank you. So, sir, online classes or offline classes, mein kya aapko difference lag raha hai, ya kaun sa jyada interactive lag raha hai aapko?
Sir, offline classes, sir, ज़्यादा इंटरेक्टिव है, वैसे ऑनलाइन भी बहुत अच्छा है सर.
तो बच्चे खुश हैं क्लास आने के बाद, स्कूल आने के बाद?
हाँ, बहुत खुश हैं सर.
ओके, थैंक यू. लेट्स हैव अ चैट विद सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स. विद मी हियर इज, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
श्वेता.
हाउ यू फीलिंग दैट द स्कूल हैज बीन ओपन एंड यू आर बैक टू स्कूल आफ्टर प्रोबेबली 7-8 मंथ्स और सो? हाउ यू फीलिंग?
I'm feeling so glad to be a part of this DAV, as Indian government has taken a good decision to us, and I'm feeling too good here.
Are you afraid that the corona pandemic has not yet been over and you're back in school?
Sir, pandemic is going on, but we are given a good instruction to be followed, and we are wearing mask all the time, so I'm not afraid of it.
That means you want to say that you're very much aware of the facts, how to keep yourself safe.
Yes, sir, I know all the facts related to it, and I'm not feeling that much afraid.
Okay, thank you very much. Well, friends, there is one more class, that is probably the biology section of 12th standard. Let's come inside the classroom. Excuse me, sir.
Yes.
May I come in, sir?
Yes.
Good morning, children. Please be seated, children. Friends, we are here in the biology section of 12th standard. हमारे साथ biology के बहुत ही talented teacher हैं, एसएन मिश्रा सर. मिश्रा सर, offline classes में shift करना है 10 महीने के बाद, वैसे online classes तो चल ही रहे थे, ये कितना difficult है किसी teacher के लिए और कैसा लग रहा है आपको?
Thank you sir. Offline versus online. तो online के बारे में हम सभी जानते थे network का problem था, और ऑफलाइन में जब हम अपने बच्चे के साथ फेस टू फेस होते हैं और उनका जो जेन्यून प्रॉब्लम होता है उसका डिस्कशन होता है. ऑफलाइन के केस में जनरली देखा जाता था कि अगर नेटवर्क मेरा सही है तो स्टूडेंट का नेटवर्क अच्छा नहीं होता था, और अगर स्टूडेंट साइड से नेटवर्क अच्छा होता था तो टीचर साइड के साथ नेटवर्क अच्छा नहीं होता था, जिसके कारण जो एक फ्लुएंसी पढ़ाने में आती थी उसमें कमी आ गई थी. लेकिन स्पेशली थैंक्स टू इंडियन गवर्नमेंट, जिन्होंने परमिशन दिया कि नहीं आप स्कूल चलाएं और सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग को मेंटेन रखे हुए और बच्चे प्रॉपर ढंग से मास्क का भी यूज करें.
तो आपके बच्चे तो बहुत ऑलरेडी सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग का पालन करते हुए दिख रहे हैं, मास्क भी पहन रहे हैं. आप लोग इनको ट्रेन करते हैं या फिर ये अवेयर हैं, इतने इनको पता है ये सब कुछ?
इनको जानकारी भी है, और हमारे इंस्टीट्यूट्स के जो हेड प्रिंसिपल सर मिस्टर प्रणव कुमार हैं, इसके बारे में बीच बीच में बच्चे को इससे रिलेटेड इन्फॉर्मेशन देते गए कि कोरोना के समय में हम अपने आप को सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग में मेंटेन क्यों रखें, मास्क का क्या इंपॉर्टेंट है, शायद उसका इफेक्ट हमारे सारे बच्चे पर है और सारे बच्चे प्रॉपर डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन को भी फॉलो कर रहे हैं और मास्क का ही यूज कर रहे हैं।
थैंक यू सर, बहुत ही शानदार तरीके से आपने एक्सप्लेन किया इसको। हमारे साथ कुछ बच्चे हैं, आइए उनमें से किसी एक बच्चे से बात करते हैं।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक्स आवर गवर्नमेंट टू ओपनिंग द स्कूल्स। दिस इज आई फील वेरी हैप्पी टू कम इन द स्कूल आफ्टर अ वेरी लॉन्ग गैप। आई वुड लाइक टू ऑल्सो थैंक्स आवर प्रिंसिपल सर एंड स्कूल मैनेजमेंट फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग सच अ क्लीन एंड सैनिटाइज क्लासरूम्स।
Excuse me, sir. Children, good morning. Please be seated. Friends, as you can see that this is the A section of 11th standard and the teacher, Sri A.K. Sinha sir, is teaching here. He is a very experienced and talented teacher of fine arts. You can see some of the examples of fine arts that he has made on the board and probably the students are making. Sir, thoda yahan pe dikhayenge. This boy is making the scenery. Okay.
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है।
अनुष्का, how are you feeling being in the school after a long lapse?
Sir, I am feeling very happy and glad that I am back in school. And we were very bored in house. And online classes has its own demerits also. And live classes का कोई comparison नहीं, it has no comparison to online classes or anything else. And sir, we are very glad that we are back in school. And it's the most delicate feeling a student and a teacher and the management can get when the schools are open.
How did your parents allow you to come to school? Were you afraid of being affected with corona or something like that?
Sir, everybody is afraid of corona right now, but as the school supplied the norms and guidelines, me and my parents read that and we felt really glad that school has provided the norms and they are following it also.
Are you glad to see the arrangement of the school?
Yes, sir, I'm very glad the sanitizers are there on the, and when we are coming on the bus, they are providing a sanitizer to sanitize our hands. School gates has posted a sanitizer. Sir, I'm very happy and I want to thank the teachers and principal sir for this, and I want to thank you also to that you have came to ask me this question, and thank you everyone for this.
Thank you, Anushka. God bless you all, children. Thank you very much. We are here in 9th F. And with me here is a very experienced teacher of English, Sri UK Seal sir.
I'm happy and I wish to impart education to everyone very well. All are curious to learn everything. Students feel happy to attend in my
class. Myself Om Push from class 9th F of CSDA Public School, Motihari, and I'm feeling very well that our school has been open after a long time of corona pandemic, and our school is providing all the facilities in this corona pandemic of wearing mask, and all the teachers are present here, and I'm very happy and glad to inform that all the teachers are teaching very well in this school.
Well, we are in the 9th E. And here you can see the social distancing has been maintained in a proper way. All the students are wearing masks. And we have a very experienced teacher of English, Sri C.K. Dubey sir. Let's have a chat with Dubey sir. Sir, how are you feeling after a long time you are in the classroom?
All children coming here are feeling very happy. And they are enjoying and studying. They are maintaining social distance. They are wearing masks. They are keeping distance. And they feel good. They feel proud coming to school.
Why the number is so less, sir?
As per the rule of the government, as per the guidelines of the state government, 50% strength have been allowed. 50% strength, that is why students are less.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. So, would you like to speak? Let's have a chat with one of the students. This boy, what's your name? I'm coming to you. What's your name?
Sir Lucky. We are using the proper guidelines of our state government. We are using sanitizers and classes, we are using masks. We are very happy, sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you, children. Thank you, sir. We are here in 9th D, and we can see that a very senior teacher of mathematics, Manish Kumar Datta, sir, is teaching mathematics. Probably Kone is written there. And the students in this classroom are looking pretty disciplined. They appear to have maintained the social distancing. They all are wearing masks, as you can see. आइए हम लोग सर से बात करते हैं। सर, सबसे पहले बात तो ये कि आप कैसा महसूस कर रहे हैं इतने दिनों के बाद स्कूल खुली है और आप बच्चों को स्कूल में पढ़ा रहे हैं, ऑनलाइन से शिफ्ट करने के बाद ऑफलाइन मोड में पढ़ाना आपको कैसा लग रहा है?
लिए स्टार्ट हुआ है वो बच्चों के लिए भी बहुत ही फायदेमंद हुआ है ना, और टीचर के लिए भी काफ़ी ईजी हुआ है। जैसे इसमें हम क्या होता है, हर एक बच्चों के साथ पर्सनल इंटरेक्ट करके क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हैं या उससे बोल सकते हैं कि क्या आप समझे या नहीं समझे, या उसको फिर से हम उसको डाउट क्लियर करते हैं। लेकिन ऑनलाइन में ये चीज़ हम लोग करते हैं लेकिन सभी बच्चे उतना इफेक्टिव नहीं ले पाते हैं।
माय नेम इज़ तन्मय। टीचर भी बहुत अच्छे से पढ़ा रहे हैं और ऑनलाइन क्लास में उतना अच्छा इंटरेक्शन भी नहीं हो पाता था। ऑनलाइन क्लास में नेटवर्क कनेक्टिविटी का भी कुछ इशू होता था और घर में बैठे बैठे भी बोर हो जाते थे, इसलिए स्कूल आने में बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है।
Well, friends, we are near the staff room of CHB Public School Motihari. Let's get inside to see the arrangements of staff.
Because we are waiting for this situation, we are teacher, and that's why we always used to teach it, and that's why we are very happy in these days by observing this normal situation. Situation is difficult, no doubt. I am not denying this fact, but we are not going to escape from this situation because we are teacher. And teachers always having a tendency that to grow in reverse situations, and that's why we are trying our level best to organize each and everything with a very normal way. You know that I am giving always one strength to the each and every student, that straight is the gate, narrow is the way which leads unto life. So we must always try our level best to move on and to achieve something more and more. That's why we are not going to afraid.
Desh ke pyare, jagat dulare, Ram Krishna ke nayan sitare, Matrubhumi ke suputra nyare, Padhare Vivekanand hamare, स्वामी चरण प्रणाम तुम्हारे, स्वामी चरण प्रणाम तुम्हारे, देश के प्यारे जगत दुलारे, राम कृष्ण के नयन सितारे, मातृभूमि के सुपुत्र न्यारे, पधारे विवेकानंद हमारे, स्वामी चरण प्रणाम तुम्हारे, स्वामी चरण प्रणाम तुम्हारे। युग में अवतार के साथी, ब्रह्म परायण ईश्वर कोटि, धन दिए भारत की माटी, नाम रूप रूप माया आधारे।